الستات انتقلبوا على العرض اللي عندكم. نبدي المحاضرة مالتنا اللي هي Air Soil Pollutions. طبعاً this is subject of this is lectures إن راح نتناول بها pollutions, نتناول air pollutions as well as soil pollutions and water pollutions. بهذه المحاضرة راح ناخذ air and soil pollutions. Air pollutions including تسمعوني طلاب؟
نسمعك دكتورة.
عيني. Air pollution has been distinguished on the basis of the chemical redox nature of its primary component. The pollutions, the base malta, إنه أكوبت chemical reductions of its primary component of the air. Type of the air pollutions راح يضمن reducing type air pollutions or photochemical air pollutions. هذه تعتبر two specific type or two basic type that the causing of the air pollutions. أجي أخذ what is the reducing type of the air pollutions اللي هي تضمن لي silver dioxide as well as the smoker component. Other type that the causing of the air pollutions اللي هي photochemical air pollution that arise from the serious reactions of the atmosphere's pressures. راح نجي ناخذ التفاصيل لكل مجموعة اللي راح تسبب لي air pollutions. First type of the air pollutions اللي هي reducing type that including of the silver dioxide. What is the mechanism toxicity of the silver dioxide? Silver dioxide that the, this is a specific or major component of the air that the causing air pollution, major component that the causing of the air pollutions, the causing of the toxicity to the human by the causing stimulations of bronchoconstrictions. What is the causes of the bronchoconstrictions? Because impairing of the macrophage cells that responsible for the defense immune systems in the body. So impairing this is the macrophage lead the causing disturbance in the defense mechanisms of the body that leading to the causing of the bronchoconstrictions. One issue of the bronchoconstrictions, شافوا إنه exposures to the 2 minutes to the concentrations of the silver dioxide تقريبا من 0.4 إلى 1 part per million راح يسبب لي a list of the bronchoconstrictions, especially in asthmatic patients. Other type or that the causing of the air reducing agent that the causing of the air pollution is carbon monoxide. Carbon monoxide, what is the causes? طبعا شوف معظم التوكسيسيتي of the air pollution أكثرها اللي هي كربون مونوكسيد. كربون مونوكسيد كانت التوكسيسيتي مالته أكثر شيء بأيام الحروب السابقة. كانوا معظم الناس يعتمدون على المانيوال كومباشنز اوف ذا فيولز وكانوا كان هذا الكومباشنز اوف ذا فيول انكومبليت. سو ذيس از ليد تو ذا ريليزينج اوف ذا كربون مونوكسيد. كربون مونوكسيد وات از ذا كوزز فور ذا انكريز دانجرس افكت اوف ذا كربون مونوكسيد. ليش يعتبر الـ exposures of the carbon monoxide very dangerous? Why?
من يحب يشارك؟ هايبوكسيا.
يعني
نعم.
يسبب هايبوكسيا.
راح يجيب لي الهايبوكسيه. انزين ليش ليش البيشنت ما بي complicated to the hypoxia؟ ليش رأسا هو يعني راح يتطور للهايبوكسيه؟ What is the specific properties for this gas? نعم
لأن هو تيستلس وأدرلس وكلارلس ما يتسليف
الطالب اللي يشارك بس ينطيني اسم طلاب لأن ما يصير يعني يروح حقكم. الطالب اللي يشارك بس ينطيني اسمه. منو قبلكم تكلم؟
أبو الحسن زيدون.
نعم
أبو الحسن زيدون.
تمام. إيه عيني okay, سبب الهايبوكسية. بعد what is the specific causes for the dangerous effect of this gas?
بالتالي يعني يرتبط بالخلايا الحمراء أسرع من الأكسجين.
هاي هم نقطة، لأنه إلى affinity to the hemoglobins أكثر من الأكسجين. بعد this is the gas of the colorless, odorless, tasteless, so this is a specific dangerous characterized properties for this is gas that the causing of the dangerous effect. معظم حالات التوكسيسيتي اللي قلت لكم إنه صارت خلال الفترات الحروب إن كان الإفكت for this is gas إنه colorless, odorless, tasteless, so the concentrations of this gas increase in the blood without feeling of the patient. ممكن إنه يحس بي. So this is gas called of the silent colors. What is the mechanism toxicity of this gas? What is the mechanism toxicity of this gas? ما طلاب
دكتورة ارتباطها بالهيموغلوبين يكون
خنشوف غيرك البقية وين داخلين المحاضرة ما داخلين خنشوف غيرك طلاب البقية وين
دكتورة ارتباطها بالهيموغلوبين
very good إنه يرتبط with the hemoglobin that causing of the carboxyhemoglobins rather than oxyhemoglobins and what is the toxic effect of the carboxyhemoglobins that reduction is
نعم يسبب toxicity on the lung دكتور
very good إنه راح إنه يسبب التوكسيسيتي ما نسميه hypoxia to the respiratory system by why because this is a type of the hemoglobin have low ability to the carrying of the oxygens to the other part of the body so the patient complicated to the hypoxia. Okay, what is the major systems that affected with the carboxyhemoglobin? أكثر system affected by the with the toxicity of the carboxyhemoglobin.
Nervous system.
Respiratory system as well as.
Cardiovascular.
Cardiovascular system very good as well as central nervous system. Why? Why?
Doctor, because the brain needs oxygen more than other organ, and the cardiovascular system contains blood, which is contain hemoglobin, who's react with the carbon monoxide.
Very good. شنو اسمش؟
هدى شاسر.
شنو اسمش؟
هدى شاسر.
تمام عيني هدى عاشت ايدش. Why? Because carbon monoxide that causing of the carboxyhemoglobin that lead to the causing of the hypoxia. Hypoxia, it is dangerous effect that affect all the organ of the body, most organ of the body, such as first respiratory system, first organ, as well as central nervous system and cardiovascular system. Carbon monoxide, other sources such as cigarette smoking. وأنا هنا ذكرت لكم بالمحاضرة إنه concentrations مالت بالcigarette smoking والconcentrations مالت non-cigarette smoking. What is the criteria for when the patient exposed to the carbon monoxide. شافوا إنه مو أي patient complicated to the hypoxia. Other patient may be complicated to the flu-like symptoms according to the concentrations of the carbon monoxide. شافوا إنه بالبداية صار عنده flu-like symptoms with or without fevers. عند ما يكون concentrations of the carbon monoxide أكثر تقريبا من 70 part million إلى إنه يوصل patient إلى العفو concentrations of the 300 part per million and the patient complicated to unconscious as well as to the brain damage death. Why? Because this is the patient complicated to the severe cases of the hypoxia. What is the suitable treatment for the patient exposed to the carbon monoxide toxicity?
دكتور نطلب منه انه هذا يعني يعرض نفسه الى هواء طلق فريش اير او ممكن نعطي اكسجين ثيرابي يعني
تمام بارجو شنو اسمك
محمد جميل
شنو اسمك العفو
محمد جميل
ده تمام عاشت ايدك محمد. البيشنت تنطي تريتمنت اوكسجينز واي بيكوز ذا بيشنت كومبليكيتد تو ذا هايبوكسيا. طريقه اعطاء الاوكسجينز اكوردنج تو ذا كيسز اوف ذا هايبوكسيا. ميبي ذا بيشنت نيدد تو ذا هايبرباريك تشامبرز اللي هي عباره عن تشامبر سبيسيفيك تشامبرز بها هاي بها هاي بريشرز اوف ذا اوكسجينز ان اوردر تو ديسبليس اوف ذا هيموغلوبينز فروم ذا كاربوكسي كربون مونوكسيد and complicate and give the and taking of the oxygen instead of the carbon monoxide. هذه specific chambers يدخل لها البيشنت اللي متعرض للكربون مونوكسيد واصل الى case for the severe hypoxia and conscious. وهذه راح pushing of the oxygen in order to displace of the carbon monoxide وتحل محلها جزيئة الاكسجين. أدار فوتوكيميكال. نعم
دكتورة، يعني بدون هاي تشامبر الشخص إذا عرضنا له يعني الأكسجين بس الظروف طبيعية الأكسجين ما راح يقدر يسوي displacement الكربون.
نعم
الأكسجين إذا الظروف طبيعية بدون هاي تشامبر ما راح يقدر يسوي displacement.
يسوي تمام يشتغل، بس البيشنت إذا complicated to the severe hypoxia unconscious ممكن يشتغل فريش اير، ولكن اكو بعض الحالات يديد البيشنت ما لحق عليه فيحتار يحتاج الى هايبرباريك تشامبرز. كانت بالحالات السابقه مات التوكسيسيتي هو البيشنت يعرضونه لفريش اير وشوفوا. طبعا ماكو قياس الهايبوكسية خلال كانت ايام الحروب، ماكو قياس الهايبوكسية وين واصل البيشنت الاكسجين ليفل له، فكانوا فقط الفريش اير، ماكو ما عندنا بالعراق هايبر بارك تشامبرز، فكانوا البيشنت يعتمدون على اونلي فريش اير. اوكي other toxic effect that the causing air pollution اللي هي photochemical air pollution that including of the ozone. Ozone is important source that the causing of the air pollution. What is the sources of the ozone? Ozone اللي هو يسمى extra molecule of the oxygen. What sources of the ozone that arise from reactions of the nitrogen oxide with the volatile organic compound that lead when in the presence of the specific irradiations that lead to the formations of the ozone. Concentrations of the ozones اما اكوفت safe concentrations to the ozone اللي هو تقريبا 80 part per million during 8 hours or 120 part millions during 1 hours. This is average concentrations of the ozones. بالسابق كان الإصابات بالأسم التوكسيك effect of the ozone that causing respiratory effects such as asthma or COVID or other toxic effect for the respiratory system. بالسابق كانت شافوا الدراسات انه الحالات للتوكسيسيتي الحالات الكومبليكيتد تو ذا اسماتيك بيشنت اضافه للكوب كانت كلش هواي، ولكن بالفترات الاخيره خصوصا بالدول المتقدمه شافوا انه كيس اوف ذا اسماتيك بيشنت اند اذر ريسبيرتوري ديزيز لو. واي؟ بيكوز ذير ار فد سبيسيفيك تكنيك ذات that using in order to reducing of the ozone and eliminations of the sources of the ozone such as nitric oxide as well as volatile organic compound اللي هي that release from the industrial process. Toxic effect of the ozone, what is the specific toxic effect of the ozone يا organ اكثر شيء
ترى دا اكيوت irritation.
نعم يسبب eye irritations but the specific on that most dangerous effect of the ozone
lung
respiratory effect that causing irreversible accelerations of the lung damage. سؤال هومرك عليكم، why using of the ozone as the disinfectant for the waters؟ ما تشوفون انه بعض العلب مات الماء مكتوب عليها انه this is waters treated with the ozones. هذه هومرك عليكم، شوفون شلون انه هو يعتبر as the toxic component that causing the toxicity and causing of the air pollutions بنفس الوقت فقط جاي يستخدمونه in order to the treated of the drinking waters. هذه homework عليكم. نيجي ناخذ what is the mechanisms, this is important mechanisms of the ozones. What is the mechanism toxicity or toxic effect of the ozones? Ozones combine with the polyunsaturated fatty acid. Why? Because there are present of the unpaired unpaired electrons, and this is double bond that combine with the ozones lead to the formations of the toxic metabolite اللي هو aldehyde, as well as in other pathway. This is in other pathway with the subsequent of the chemical reactions lead to the formation of the aldehyde and hydrogen peroxide. So this is a toxic metabolite that including of the aldehyde and hydrogen peroxide that are responsible to the causing of the toxicity. By which mechanisms? By causing of the auto-oxidations of the epithelial cells of the respiratory system that lead to the release of the cytokines such as tumor necrotic factors and other inflammatory cytokines such as 6 and other toxic cytokines. What is the toxic effect for this is that this cytotoxin that causing inflammations and disturb damage to the epithelial cells and respiratory cells of the respiratory of the lung system that lead to the causing of toxic effect and damage effect for the respiratory system, as well as lead to the disturbance of the neural a neural network that responsible for the activity of the respiratory system. This include the mechanism toxicity of the ozone, and this is the mechanism of the toxicity is very important. Okay, what is the toxic metabolite that responsible for the ozone? اللي هي aldehyde and hydrogen peroxide. What is the specific mechanism that causing auto-oxidations need to the formations of the cytokine? This is cytokine responsible to the causing of the toxic causing damage effect of the respiratory systems and lung other epithelial such as epithelial cells and epithelial cells and ciliated cells, macrophage cells of the respiratory system. واضح طلاب؟ أكو سؤال على الميكانيزم توكسيسيتي of the ozone؟ عندكم سؤال؟
لا دكتورة، بس شاشة العرض مقلوبة تطلع الكلمات
يعني بالعكس. يعني هي شاشة العرض مقلوبة، حاولت ما صارت الأمور، فقلنا تعتمدون على العرض اللي عندكم من أغلب السلايدات، قل بالسلايدات اللي موجودة عندكم محاضرة نازلة عندكم بالجوجل كلاس روم. نجي what is the criteria of the other photochemical air pollutions اللي هي نيتروجين أوكسيد. Other photochemical that the causing of the air pollution. What is the sources of the nitrogen oxide? اللي هي fuel combustion at the high temperatures. What is the toxic effect of the nitrogen oxide that causing of the pulmonary fibrosis and as well as of the emphysema and the toxic effect of the nitrogen oxide including of the all age. What is the emphysema? As a lung fibrosis.
I think extensive dilation of the airways.
Very good. إنه يصير dilations of the alveoli. Why? Because the damage of the membranes that separated between alveoli that lead to the bronchoconstrictions and not very activity of the air exchanges that including exhalations of the carbon monoxide and inhalations of the oxygens. So what toxic effect of the nitrogen oxide that causing of the respiratory system disease such that including of the pulmonary fibrosis and emphysema and causing bronchitis, pneumonia as well as complicated to the other pulmonary disease. Potentials life threatening of the nitrogen dioxide. as derivatives of the nitrogen oxide, اللي هو nitrogen dioxide, that liberated from fermenting of the sludge. Nitrogen dioxide also that the causing toxic effect to the human such as the ozones. But is where, what is the difference? Different in nitrogen dioxide, toxic effect راح يكون خنقول إنه أكثر سرعة. Why? Because it is heavier than the air, so the displace of the air and the oxygen and this more rapidly into close space, as well as nitrogen dioxide with the ozone, same as the dangerous effect to the respiratory system, but the potency of the ozones are the effect is more than nitrogen dioxide. So the same mechanisms that causing of the oxidation pathway of the epithelial cells and ciliated cells of the respiratory systems and release for the cytokine that responsible to the causing inflammations and the damage of the respiratory systems. So the mechanisms of the nitrogen dioxide such as nearly same mechanisms of the ozones. Other component of the air pollutions of the aldehyde, that including formaldehyde and acrolines. طبعا الفورمالديهايد الموجود أما يكون بشكل إندستريال شوفة فد قناني جاهزة هي الفورمالديهايد يستخدمونها بالمستشفيات هواي طبعا ويستخدم أيضا as a preservative وبعض الأماكن يستخدم للتعفير وإلى ما إلى آخره وبعض التجارب الإكسبرمنتال يستخدم به الفورمالديهايد. الفورمالديهايد شافوا إنه بالبحوث يسبب carcinogenicity, that causing of the carcinogenicity by the detections of the DNA adductors. إضافة إلى أنه يسبب as the nasal cancers by the exposures accord by experimental to the rat. شافوا أنه في experiment to the rat exposures for the formaldehyde تقريبا 2 years old التعرض من concentrations تقريبا 14 مليون 6 ساعات لمدة 5 أيام بالأسبوع that responsible to the causing of the nasal cancer. طبعا احنا هنا بالإكسبرمنت نستخدم فورمالديهايد ومعظمنا يتعامل ويا الفورمالديهايد بدون ما يرتدي كمامة. الفورمالديهايد يسبب carcinogenicity if the prolonged exposures for these toxic substances. What is the criteria of the air pollution? طبعا بكل دول العالم اكو فد air quality index عندهم بكل دول العالم اكو فد air quality index. هذا air quality index ماخذينه على فد specific air component that are responsible for the air pollution such as اللي هي particulate matters as well as of the silver dioxide and carbon monoxide as well as the oxygen. According to the concentrations of this component, maybe the air quality index may be good according to the concentrations of the particulate matters as well as concentrations of the silver dioxide, carbon monoxide, as well as ozone. طبعا هذه الأرقام مطلوبة من عندكم تفضل بس إنه تعرف الاير كواليتي إندكس على أي أساس نقدره أو نقيمه. أكو أما يكون good or moderate or unhealthy to the sensitive or unhealthy or very unhealthy. فإحنا شنو تتوقعون بالعراق؟ شنو الـ sequences مالتنا؟ وين إحنا؟
دكتورة very unhealthy.
نعم؟ دكتورة very unhealthy. Very unhealthy. إحنا جوا آخر sequences. Other component that causing of the air pollution اللي هو hazardous air pollution that including of the mercury. Mercury also make the patient exposed to the this is toxic substances inhalation inhalation of these substances by the fibers of that absorbed by the lung or by the cold combustions or accidental exposure or manning وإلى آخره العفو من industrial exposures for this is toxic substances. What is the toxic effect of the mercury that causing of the central nervous system toxicity as well as respiratory system, kidney, skin وإلى آخره mercury that causing toxicity either acute or chronic. This is according to the concentrations of the mercury and the durations of the exposures of the mercury. The toxic effect of the mercury, مثل ما قلنا, يضمن nervous center nervous system, respiratory system, kidney, وإلى آخره. وأكو بي acute, chronic. This is according to the concentrations and the durations. Other causes for the air pollution in the lead sources malte burning of the lead metals or processing or waste incinerators or lead smelters as well as of the lead plants. Mercury, العفو lead that causing of a toxic effect to the central nervous system other organ. ولكن من أجي أقارن بين الميركوري وبين أجي أقارن بين الليد منو أكثر توكسيسيتي للسنتر نيرفس سيستم؟ من أجي أقارن بين الليد وبين الميركوري منو أكثر توكسيسيتي للسنتر نيرفس سيستم؟
دكتور الليد
Very good. الليد إنه أكثر toxicity للcenter nervous system that may be the patient complicated to the seizures as well as mental retardations and behavior disorders as well as causing of the lowers of the IQ levels for the patient especially for the child and lead to the delay in the learning disability and this is complicated to the intelligent reductions of the intelligent activity for this is the patient. So when the compare between the toxic effect of the lead and mercury, lead, this is more toxic effect of the central nervous system. Why? Because maybe complicated the patient to the seizures and mental retardations as well as behavior disorders and memory problems and mood changes. Lead not have including of the only central nervous system toxicity, but also the causing kidney toxic effect, liver toxic effect, as well as reproductive system and bone up by the causing of the osteoporosis. What is other causing of the air pollution? اللي هي dioxin compound. What is the sources of the dioxin compound? اللي هي sources مالت waste incinerators. إنه بقايا العفو النفايات. إنه نشوف liberations of the dioxin. Dioxin that including of the three type of this is a chemical component. أما chlorinated of the dibenzo. Paradioxins or chlorinated of the dibenzofuran or other polychlorinated of the biphenols وأنا موضحتها لكم الكيميكال ستركتشرز مالتهم. شافوا إنه presence of the chlorine in this is chemical structures of this is compound that responsible for the carcinogenicity. So how why using of a chlorine in order to treat it of the drinking waters? ليش يستخدم الكلوراين الكلورايد العفو إنه for the treated of the drinking waters هذه second homework عليكم الهومورك الأول إنه الأوزونز والهومورك الثاني إنه الكلورايد إنه الكلورايد the presence of the chloride in dioxin compound that responsible to the causing of the carcinogenicity إنزين لعد إذا هو جاي يسبب لي carcinogenicity ليش جاي يستخدمون الكلورايد to the treated of the drinking waters اوكي طلاب تسمعوني؟
نعم دكتورة
تسمعوني؟
نعم
تمام عيني فهذا سكند هوم ميرك عليكم الهوم ميرك الاول وهذا الهوم ميرك الثاني. Others the toxic effect of the dioxin that causing of the carcinogenicity مثل ما عرفنا what is the causes for the carcinogenicity of the dioxin شنو سبب carcinogenicity of the dioxin طلاب طلاب
دكتورة قلنا presence of chlorine in the structure.
Very good. In the presence of chlorine that responsible to the toxicity of the dioxins. What does the dioxin causing on the only carcinogenicity? بس يسبب carcinogenicity؟
دكتورة قد يكون إلى تأثير على the reproductive system.
Very good. إنه إلى effect to the other. Such as reproductive systems, as well as to the complicated to the chloracne, اللي هي type of the acne-like eruptions of the blackheads, and this is the type of the acne that complicated to the exposures of the halogenated of the aromatic compound. نشوف هذه pictures for the persons when the chronic exposures of the dioxin poisoning, نشوف it changes the face of the patient. Maybe this is the patient complicated to the skin cancers or other type the toxic effects of the dioxins. What is other type or that the cause of the air pollutions اللي هي aerosols of, or bio aerosols اللي هي أما including of the organic origins that include non-viables such as pollens, dander, insect excreta, or viables that including of the microorganisms. What is the health or the toxic health effect for this is bioaerosols that causing allergens such as that arise from the pollen exposures, maybe to the complicated to the death. احنا نعرف بي اللي هو الموسم مات الالرجي. هو يشوف البيشنت يعاني من الالرجي. Why? Because the air pollutions with the pollen that responsible to the causing of the allergy. The causing of the allergy that arises from the air pollutions. شنو سبب الالرجي اللي هي اللي السبب مالته air pollutions؟ شنو سببهم؟
دكتور هو يعني اللي راح يحتوي على الالرجين مثل البولين وهذا يسوي
لها انه راح تتحول because the air contaminated of the air pollutions with the pollen that responsible for the causing of the air pollutions by the bioaerosols contaminations of the air as well as other of the bioaerosols اللي هو airborne transmissions of the disease that including such as bird flu or that causing of the anthrax.
يقطع. لا دكتورة
هسه عيني طلاب تسمعوني؟
نعم دكتورة.
والعرض جاي تشوفونه؟
لا ما ضال.
هسه
واضح طلع
ماكو عرب؟
لا موجود دكتور.
تمام اوكي موجود
تمام.
عفوا دكتورة.
نعم
دكتورة بس خلص وقت المحاضرة صار 22 دقيقة هسه.
عيني راح انزلكم التسجيل الصوتي بالمحاضرة كامل على على جوجل كلاس روم. تمام طلاب اي واحد عنده استفسار او فشي يحاول يدز لي، وهذا الرابط مال الحضور نزلته لكم بالشات. تمام طلاب.